Hi, my name is Clodagh and my daughter's name is Olivia. Olivia's 17 months now. Together we've been reviewing the Slumbersac sleeping bag with feet. I would always put Olivia to bed in a sleeping bag, as I think they're the most safest and most comfortable way for babies to sleep, as the temperature is consistent throughout the night. The Slumbersac sleeping bag has two little openings at the bottom where Olivia can pop her feet out. This is ideal for toddlers. After Olivia's nap, she likes to sit up and stand up in her cot, so I don't have to worry about her tripping or falling over her covers, because she can pop her two little feet out and easily stand up in the cot. In the mornings, I take her out of the out of her cot in the sleeping bag, and she runs around until I get her dressed and bring her down for breakfast. The sleeping bag we've been reviewing is One Talk. So it's ideal for summer. The product also comes at a 2.5 ton, so that'll be for colder temperatures. It's very soft against the skin, as it's lined with cotton and easily washable. The only concern we had with the sleeping bag is I think maybe Olivia is a bit too young to understand that she can pull her feet in herself. I was a bit worried that they might be cold. But other from that, we were really happy with the sleeping bag, and I would recommend the Slumbersac to other mothers, especially mothers with toddlers. Thanks, I hope you found this review helpful. Bye.